try this dam again. Got a crawdad here the last time.
Crawdaddy.
Got some power bait. 18 times longer. Finally got one of them babies out of there. Got some Mr. Crappy 1/16 ounce jig heads. We're just gonna throw it on the seam. Throw her in there. Thread it on there as far as I can get it. Push it up on the head. Should be straight. Finally got this little guy. Yeah, that's a nice one. I'll save him for some bait. Molly came to visit. I guess they are here. He hit pretty hard there. He wasn't soft like that crappie. A little bit. Nice little bass. There we go. That's probably about a foot or two. 14 inches maybe. Nice. I even got a rock bass right at the bank. Sped up my retrieve. He latched on to it. I'll throw him back. There we go. Just slowly reel it in. There's a bite, buddy.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh, he's just a mad. Mad Smalley. He looks similar to that first Smalley I got.
Yeah.
Nice one. They're all nice in the Smalleys. It's crawdads, isn't it? Catch a few of them. Uh-oh. Got one that time. They were rock bass. Get over here. That's probably what's been pecking on my baits. Get out there, boy. Still got worm. Get another one. Go out a little farther, see if I can find it. I'm gonna have to turn here. There we go. There's what's been plaguing me. I was hoping for a little smaller. Up my hand. You don't want to take it or not. Still chewing on it though. Oh, I think I got him already. Ooh. I flew off my hook. That's a little bigger gill. See, you never know. Even those small bites. Give me my worm back, boy. There we go, buddies. My first chub on the river. You know that's gonna be bait.